This morning, I woke up to the news of the killing of Shireen Abu Akleh. Shireen was killed while she was doing her job reporting on an Israeli military raid taking place in the occupied West Bank. Her killing sparked outrage and condemnation around the world. She was a fearless reporter. She was kind. She was gracious. She was hilarious. She was compassionate. She was a mentor, a colleague, and above all, she was my friend.
Shireen was the voice of every Palestinian. She was in every village, every town, every refugee camp, every corner of Palestine, of the politics, of the culture she represented. And so her loss is just a tremendous loss to the Palestinian people.
Shireen Abu Akleh was not just an American citizen. She was a journalist performing a constitutionally protected job. All her family seeks is justice.
Shireen's life was not disposable. Her killing was not an accident. Even as they tried to taint her name, it was impossible because Shireen was an incredible human being.
We will pursue accountability for Shireen Abu Akleh wherever it takes us. A passionate journalist, a proud Palestinian, and a proud American, a beloved aunt, sister, and a friend. Your memory and legacy will live forever. Shireen, we love you. Thank you.
في اللحظات الصعبة تغلبت على الخوف. فقد اخترت الصحافة كي أكون قريبة من الإنسان. ليس سهلا ربما أن أغير الواقع، لكنني على الأقل كنت قادرة على إيصال ذلك الصوت إلى العالم. أنا شيرين أبو عقله.